Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Lord, we thank you, we praise you, we glorify you, and my Lord, my God. Lord, my King, my Savior, and Lord, my Lord. Lord, pinupuri ka namin sa salamatan. Ang Diyos na may likas ng langit. Lord, sa direksyon sa mga kanyang we humbly, Lord, offer our whole being, our thoughts, our words, our deeds, together with the trouble and sacrifice we encounter for your greater angle. Lord, bago kami napatuloy na sa amin, basahin ang aklat ng mga awit. 59. Toko. Panalangin upang ingatan. Sama-samang tao ako ay iligtas at sa pamamatay agawin mo ako at iyong ingatan. Sila'y nag-aabang pagmasdan mo iyong taong mababagsik. Nagpipoy ang layon ako ay iligpit ang dahilan nito. Di dahil sa ako'y may pagkakamali o may pagkukulang na ako ang sani. O Diyos, masdan sila at nagtudumali. Ako'y minamahal. Mahal ako ng Diyos. Ako'y lalapitan upang ipamalas ang kanyang paglupit sa mga kaaway. Huwag mong papatayin nang di malimutan ang iyong mga lingkod. Sa taglay mong lakas, panglatin sila at iyong isabog. Ikaw ang sanggalang Yahweh, aming Diyos. Sa kanila'y labing pawang kasamaan ang pamumutawi sa pagmamataas. Ang aking dalangin, sila ay mahuri. Kapagkat sinungaling at sa pagpangutya, sila ay nawiwili. Wasakin mong lubos. Dahil sa iyong galit, ganap mong wasakin. Dito'y malaman ang lahat na ikay, pare ng isang. At sa sinokob, ikaw ang hal din. Pagdating ng gabi, sila ay nagbabalik sa lungsod, asong kumakaw at umakakatulad habang naglilibot. Kaninoy lagalag, lakad lang ng labad, pagkain ang hanap. Hindi masihan kapag ang nakuha nila'y hindi sapat. Ngunit aawit ako pagkat ang taglay mo'y pambihirang lakas sa tuwing ay umaga. Ang awitan ko'y pag-ibig mong wakas pagkat ikaw muog na buhay kong ito. Ang aking kanlungan kapag lugmo ako, pupurihin kita, tagapagtanggol ko at aking kanluran, Diyos kong mapagmahal. Ang salita ng Diyos. Ang unang pagbasa sa aklat ni Jeremias. Yes, King. Dumaing kay Yahweh si Jeremias. Napakahirap ng kalagayan ko. Bakit pa ba ako isinilang sa daigdig na ito? Lagi akong may kaaway at kalaban sa buong lupa. Hindi ako mapautang o kaya nangungutang ganun man. Nilalait ako sa lahat. Nagsalita ka sa akin at pinakinggan kitang mabuti. Ang mga salita mo ay aking kagalakan. Ako'y sa iyo, Yahweh, Diyos na makapangyarihan sa lahat. Hindi ko sinasayang ang aking panahon sa nagpapakaligaya sa buhay kasama ang ibang mga tao na hindi ako nakigalak sa kanila dahil sa pagsunod sa iyong utos. Nanatili akong nag-iisa at nagpupuyos sa galit ang kaluban ko. Bakit hindi na matapos ang aking paghihirap? Bakit hindi na gumaling ang mga sugat ko? Talaga bang wala ng lunas ito? Nais mo bang ako'y mabigo gaya ng isang batis na natuyo sa tagaraw? Ganito ang sinagot ni Yahweh. Kung manumbalik ka, tatanggapin kita at muli kitang gagawing lingkod ko. Kung nagkasala ka ng mga bagay na may kabuluhan, at hindi nang walang kabuluhan, muli kitang gagawin ko kita. Lalapit sa iyo ang mga tao at hindi ikaw ang lalapit sa kanila. Sa harapan ng mga tao, ito'y gagawin kitang isang matibay na pader na tanso. Lalabanan kanila, ngunit hindi sila magtatagumpay sapagkat ako'y sa iyo. Upang ingatan ka at manatiling ligtas. Iligtas kita sa kamay ng makasama at iingatan laban sa marara. Ang salita nun. Ang pagbasa sa akla, ang Ebanghelyo sa Diyos, Mateo 13:44. Ang Ebanghelyo sa Diyos, taplet ni Mateo. Ang nakatagong kayamanan. Ang kaharian ng langit ay katulad ng kayamanan ng nakabaon isang bukid na hukay. Ito ay isang tao. Ngunit agad itong sinabunan. Tuwang-tuwa siyang umalis at ibinintas ang lahat ng kanyang ari-arian upang bilhin ang bukid na yon. Ang perlas na balo. Ang kaharian ng langit ay katulad na din ang isang negosyante na hahanap ng mamahaling perlas. Nang makakita siya ng isang perlas na mapakahalaga, uwi siya at ipagbili ang lahat ng kanyang harian at binili ang perlas na iyon. Ang Ebanghelyo sa Diyos. Pag marami pong salamat, kundi ang iyong salita ay katulad ng perlas at mahigit sa perlas na kayamanan. Dahil ang salita mo ay buhay, mabisa at makapangyarihan, matalas pa sa espada ng katabos ito sa kalwa. Lord, bago kami dinasin sa iyo, dasalan ang dasal na tinatawag nito sa amin. Para dasan the Holy Spirit in our Father, O Lord, may ni binalot bitay ni Thy kingdom come, Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, forgive us our sins.
As we forgive those sins against us, do not bring us into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
It was the beginning, it never shall be, Lord, the time.
O my Jesus, forgive our sins, save us apart from the bring our souls to heaven, especially those who need our mercy. I believe in God the Father Almighty, the Creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, the only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit,
born of Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified and then was buried.
He descended to the living, the third of heaven. He ascended into heaven, seated at the right hand of Father Almighty. From then he shall come
judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church,
the communion, the forgiveness of sin, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins,
as we forgive those who sin against us. Do not bring to temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, Full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Was the beginning, is never shall be heard.
O my Jesus, forgive our sins, save us from hell. Bring all souls to heaven, especially those who need our mercy. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, the Creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, the only Son, our Lord, was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified and was buried. He descended to the dead in the third day of the resurrection. He ascended into heaven, seated at the right hand of the Father Almighty.
From thence shall come the judgment of the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints,
the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the everlasting Amen. Our Father. O Lord, in heaven hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins.
As we forgive those who have not done anything to the church, but deliver us not from evil. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
It was the beginning, is never shall be heard.
O my Jesus, forgive our sins, save us from hell. Bring all souls to heaven, especially those who need our mercy. Bring all souls to heaven, especially those who need our mercy. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, the Creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, the only Son, our Lord. Was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit,
born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified and was buried.
He descended to the dead in the third day, rose again. He ascended into heaven, seated at the right hand of the Father Almighty.
From thence shall come the judgment of the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church,
the communion of sins, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins.
As we forgive those who have not been under the test, but deliver us not from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of death.
Glory be to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
As the beginning, is never shall be world without
end. O my Jesus, forgive our sins, give us a fire from it. Bring all souls to heaven, especially those who need our mercy. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, the Creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, was conceived by the power and the Holy Spirit,
born of Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate,
was crucified and was buried. He descended to the dead in the third day, rose again. He ascended into heaven, seated at the right hand of the Almighty. From thence shall come the judgment of the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion, the forgiveness of sin, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen, our Father. O Lord, in heaven hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins.
As we forgive those sins against us, do not bring to the test, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Was the beginning, is never shall be world.
O my Jesus,
forgive
our sins, save us from hell. Bring all souls to heaven, especially those who need our mercy. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, the Creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, the only Son, our Lord, was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified and was buried. He descended to the dead in the third day, rose again. He ascended into heaven, seated at the right hand of the Father Almighty. From thence shall come the judgment of the living and the dead.
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion,
the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life of the rest. Lord, marami kong salamat sa pagmamahal mo sa katayuan, Lord. Bigay kami ng lakas, Lord, sana may magpatuloy din ang kahit ito at ito lang, Lord. Na sana, Lord, bigyan mo po kami na magsuporta na magsuporta araw-araw. Dahil sa, ang sabi mo, prayer, the most powerful in the living, kasama ka namin sa Lord. Lord, we are now in vision. Ipadamat na dama namin sa bawat buong mundo, Lord, na ang Diyos kasama natin. The kingdom of God is within us. The kingdom of God is in our heart. Kaya, Lord, salamat sa pagpadala mo kayo sa anak na si Jesus. Jack, mismo siya. Si Jesus, nakita mo si Jesus sa cross. Lord, patawad. Nakita mo si Jesus sa cross, parang ang dugo niya tumuturo. maliwanag na, magtulo. Lord, thank you po sa pagmamahal niyo sana, Lord, magbabago ang tao. Kasi malayo na din kaya. Nagpatuloy din kami na saktan din, marinig namin ang dugo na dumadanap din. Lalo na ngayon sa Ukraine, Russia at sa mga tao na malaspatangan sa mga taong nanampalata sa iyong mga alagad. Lord, ibisyon Lord at kung kami nagdasal kasama namin. Kita mo si Mama Mary kasama natin ngayon. Magkikita mo siya sa banyo. Dan sa cross ni Jesus, ang nandito sa katabi natin. Kasama mga angel. Ang dami mga angel kasama.
Katabi ko lahat.
Yung si Mama Mary. Ang mga angel kasama din natin. Yan na rin. Ah, Dani. Napuno yung itong chapa.
Parang puno.
Puno rin. So, thank you for vision. Sana daw mag-iis yung buong mundo, Lord. So, spiritual visionary. Ang sabi mo, kakamataw, be courage, I'll do it. Lord, sana, salamat Lord sa video mo. Oh Lord, kahit katuno lang kami, isang dalawa lang kami, misal ako lang din isa. Na alam ko Lord, nandito ka sa puso namin, sa bawat isa namin. At ang si Mama Mary, ang mga hindi kasama. Lord, sa pagkain na binigay mo sa amin, sa patuloy sa ko natin ang sa Lord, sa pamulitan ng konting kita, Lord, sa pinisyon. With all this, Lord, we praise and thank you. So, this is Christ, mamamulitan ng Lord. All sinong San Miguel, sa Sacred Heart. Ang sana din mag-suporta rin ng image ng Sacred Heart na wala pa, maliit lang ng Sacred Heart. Lord, ang mga pagpagkain na binigay sa amin, Lord, o sa mabili ka na lang kami. This is the Lord for this gift, so we're about to receive from thy bounty through Christ our Lord. May the Lord provide for that. Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit. Hindi ako na answer. Sa iyo na lang kung ano naman.
Hindi ka, hindi na. Ikaw po.
Hindi ako, ano na lang.
Answer. Answer na lang.
Ama. Ini di First Friday. Pwede ka bumili ng inumin mo? Ha? Ha? Ay, diyan sa'yo. Sa'yo na.
Ha?
Sa'yo na.
Salamat po lang ito. Okay. Thank you po.
Kaya nga yun, pala na itong hollow block yun. Yung mga plano mo. Thank you, Lord. Napapag-grab. Ang tulong mo sa amin, Lord. Mag-buot ang tapo. Para sa prayer mo. Pray namin para pagpapuri sa'yo. Ulan na naman. Oh, God bless. Oh, bait. Makan ini lagi. Mati dan potong. Thank you.